Okay, so we're back with another video. This time we're going squirrel hunting, but that's Saturday. So we are taking this thing. We are taking a Crossman Wave, Shockwave. It's a really, really cool gun, but we ran out of pellets. I have like four or five pellets left. I changed the scope because the scope was funky. That was the original. But yeah, we're gonna try that. We're gonna shoot it a little bit over there. We're gonna test it, maybe mess around, do stuff. This is gonna be, make sure to stick around because it's gonna be, yeah, it's gonna be a cool adventure. Here, and we're setting in our pellet rifle. We got Silas.
What's up, guys?
And Ivan. So we got my Crossman Wave. And then his Ruger.
Pellet gun Ruger?
Yeah. So they're two completely different guns. Like completely different.
Caliper, just different brands.
Yeah, so we're gonna.
Wait,
do you want me to range find it? I don't know.
I can put it up. Shush. Oh, see.
We gotta go. Alright, so it's all the way down there.
Are you starting the video?
Oh my word, dude.
So it's all the way down there. Just barely see the numbers in it, though. Wait, well, let's take a look in the scope. Let's see what it looks like in the scope. Oh, dude, it's not good enough.
Oh, look at that!
That's so cool.
Yeah, we actually might be able to shoot through. Yeah, depending on the angle you hold it, you might just be able to shoot through the scope.
Alright, so I shot there, and Silas shot there. I don't know, the neighbor videoed, so I don't know how the footage is, but so, yeah. Walmart and get some rapid fire pizza.
$1.
And we're gonna stop at the gas station, get some drinks and snacks. And perhaps Walmart.
Alright. Okay. Press them off our outlaws.
By the way, guys, the day that this is being filmed is October 13th. So who knows when this is gonna get posted?
It's like even months from now.
So yeah, who knows? You might be seeing this video in December. Is when it's probably gonna be posted.
Probably Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve post.
Yeah. Oh, Sunday.
What, his YouTube channel and Adam's?
Yeah. So. I posted a video, but I deleted it. But who knows when I'm going to be posting again. I'm probably going to be posting hunting content.
It's not
fishing
video.
Content. Nope.
It's this guy's video. It's this person's video.
Walmart.
We're at Walmart. And we're about to go get the stuff from the hunting section.
Oh. And the samples? I think we've actually been here. Once.
Right,
we've been here once.
So. Yeah, we'll catch you when we're in the hunting section. Feel how that feels.
Oh wow. It's an awesome trail.
Dude, that feels good.
Come on. Yeah. Dude, that's what I was talking about. Like that?
Dude, this is expensive.
Yeah.
We'll have to do that some other time.
Weight, but they do nothing, and the slightest bit of wind, they go all over the place, right? Total junk. Copper, hey, these are pretty good. I'm not. Ones I find are better. If you want a slow velocity, you want the original flat face pellet, okay?
Yeah. Yo. I'll see that here. Dude.
Which I don't see an original flat face pellet.
Yo, Dad. This is what me and Adam have.
See these are round nosed right here? Alright.
Like, we're doing Gatorade first, and then we're not this one. It's like fun. Yeah. There's a million reasons to hesitate. The history is still here. Well, have you ever been in the United States? I wonder. I'm like, we're gonna need the tablet. So who can blame us? Because we're gonna play a game. Forgive me if I think I'll offer it out. Just
as it doesn't really work anymore.
Set yours for outside. Well, after outside, and then we're gonna play that. Something my daddy didn't understand. Something for the rest of the free days, have you
shown me? I'm gonna video your reaction because you're hilarious.
Oh, oh no. Guys, I've done this before. It nearly exploded. So, we're both doing it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Guys, this is scary. This nearly exploded because I was washing my hands and then it started making noise. Alright guys, cap on. I mean, that pressure is about to shake, shake. Let that sit. And I'm gonna need to run. Alright boys. We gotta run, boys.
Here you can.
Wait, need a little bit more water.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, no, don't! Something his daddy didn't understand. So it starts with me. I was raised with this trust in my heart. Mama told me we're worlds apart. Her mama told her don't even bother. So it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. And it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free.
No! No!
Sorry, I don't know. Love is gonna move the needle. I
can feel it in my heart tonight. Kind of
smoking.
Yeah, there's smoke in there. Definitely.
Oh, he's on the phone. I have $6,792. This is
So what are you aiming for? A big buck?
Yeah, I've had a big buck showing up. I've had little bucks. Those little bucks, bro. Try to take them out. Yeah. I like them. Yeah.
Try it. Take a shot. Right there.
Let's make it to the right a little bit more. Alright, ready?
Ready. Hold breath. Hold breath. Hold the breath. No, he is. I want to see him get this buck quick. Hold on. Oh, geez. What had it? fold up.
There's gooseberries.
And this is down. But there's also these. Pet, I could shoot right now.
Are they dough?
Yeah, they're all dough though. All the bucks over here.
Get the bucks.
Yeah, my goal is to punish that. Moose.
Your bigger moose.
Do you have Hunter Call of the Wild on my computer?
No, sadly.
That'd be so cool. We could all play.
Yeah.
Nine,
two.
No, no. 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 Close. What was that most of it?
Can I zoom in on the bucks? I want to see them. That one.
This one looks like a 10-pointer. That one's so wide.
You know what? That one. That one right there.
That one right there. This one right here?
Yeah. Dude.
See, this one right here? Oh, yeah, he's a 10 point. This one right here. That's so far.
I don't want to shoot.
Try it. Just try it.
Do it.
It. You dropped it. Bro.
Here, it's freezing out.
Yeah, it's absolutely freezing because it rained last night and we're tired.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna shoot the pelicans a little bit more, see if they're still on. If they're still on around 30 yards, then we are good to go hunting at my cousin's house.
Caleb. Bottle. Right there. It. How many yards?
You're gonna smack it. Dude, that hit the woods. What is that garbage?
Wait, the camera. I need the camera.
I'll put down. So we're down here at his cousin's or some. Dude, get that squirrel. Get that squirrel. Yeah, we're down here. Can you hold this quick? Can you hold this quick?
Oh, hold on, I gotta get this tripod out.
I gotta put this on over my shoulder.
Oh,
hey, there's a squirrel right there. Hold this.
Oh, right there.
Hold this, here. Let's go.
He's a big one.
I should have videoed it.
Right through the back of the head. Yep.
Good
shot.
Yeah, I should probably start hiding.
Hot. That's one.
That's one. Good. Here. Hold it.
He's up in that tree. Here.
He went into the bush. Hey, can I have one of your daisies? Here.
I'm sorry, Silas.
Dude, I called him.
I just couldn't help but pull the trigger. It's a bit more, but yeah, this one's mine. No. That one's no one's. It's a good looking one.
Just bit.
What are you doing? That's how you bend the barrel. Dirty hands, something my daddy didn't understand. Something his daddy didn't understand. So it starts with me. I was raised with this trust in my heart. Mama told me we're worlds apart. Her mama told her don't even bother. So it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. But it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. And it starts with me. With a heavy road in front of us, and a system that has lost our trust. Can we ever find the strength to rise from ashes? Looking at the heart of it, the healing really can't begin without confession and forgiveness and compassion. I was born with two dirty hands, something my daddy didn't understand, something his daddy didn't understand. So it starts with me. I was raised with this trust in my heart. Mama told me we're worlds apart. Her mama told her don't even bother. So it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. And it starts with me. Cause we can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. Let's try to fix the things that's been broken. We can be free, yeah, yeah, I know that. And it starts with me.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I see it. See it now. I see him still. Oh. Here you go.
This is tail. Come here. Stay where I am. That tree that comes down and you can see his tail. It looks like a man. That's his tail. No.
We're not doing anymore. So how many did we get? We got one,
five.
Two,
that's
five. Still that's
so
good.
Tiny.
That's the biggest.
Okay. I'm
no, oh, no, no.
You
not
obviously
yet.
Shot it. I'm just kidding. I'm using a buck to skin up squirrels. It's a good buck. I don't know what kind it is, but yeah. Today's video didn't video much, but we got some things in. We got five squirrels, and we're going to skin them up. I'm not going to show it because YouTube didn't really appreciate it. So, yeah. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.